everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and it's time for another Tsum Tsum video, and this month is a really, really great set.
Peter Pan!
Tsum Tsum Tuesday for November 2015 was Peter Pan, and it was a set of 10.
Yes.
If you saw on our family vlog channel, I actually woke up really early, like at 3:30 in the morning, to make sure we get a full set.
Mm-hmm.
And I managed to get all 10. They sold out really, really quick.
There are some people who ordered all 10, but then by the time they got their confirmation email, some of them were actually already sold out, so they couldn't get all 10. How bummed out would you be?
I would, especially if I set my alarm to get up that early.
So this comes with a Peter Pan and Tinkerbell, and Wendy, John, and Michael, and Nana the dog.
We got Princess Tiger Lily, TikTok Croc, and of course, Captain Hook and Mr. Smee.
Yes.
So let's take a closer look at each one of these before they go on our Tsum Tsum shelf, which is getting pretty crowded here now that we've been collecting all these months.
They're going to be stacked up on the sides, I think. We have to start off with Peter Pan. He's the star of the movie. Here is little Peter Pan. And he has his little green hat.
Look, with the little feathers embroidered on it.
Yeah, the feathers embroidered on. That's really cool. And he has his green shirt, green pants, his little shoes. He has like a mint-colored belly, which is kind of funny. And look at his little ears. Look at his little ears. Only one ear. Oh, his other one's stuck behind his hair. Hold on, I gotta get his ear out. There's his little ear. I rescued his ear. It was caught behind his hair. You know, that's not very comfortable.
Next up, we have Tinkerbell.
Tink! I love how they put on her little eyelashes.
And she has her little fairy wings.
Mm-hmm. Little fairy wings. Her little bun.
And her skirt.
Yep. And she has her green shoes. They didn't embroider little white dots on there for her little pom-poms. That would have been a nice touch.
Next up, we'll go over the kids. Here is Wendy with her nightgown.
And her little hair's in a ponytail. That's so cute.
And there's the little bow. Her eyes are kind of similar to Tinkerbell's. A little darker blue, though.
Yep.
Next up, we have little Michael in his PJs.
I love the little butt flap on the PJs. That's so cute.
They even embroidered his teddy bear on his side. Check that out.
Yeah.
Next up, we have John wearing his glasses and top hat.
That looks like you.
Yeah, just add a little beard on this, and I think it could be a John as in me.
Yes.
Tsum Tsum.
Definitely. Definitely.
I should have got a second one to customize.
Yeah, you should have. Are there any more of these left on there? Because I could probably add a little beard on there.
And now time for the family dog, Nana. I like how detailed she is.
I know. Look, they even have her little whisker holes.
It's interesting they gave her, like, actual cartoon character eyes.
Yeah, they didn't give her just the round dots like everything else. And TikTok Croc has the same eyeballs as Nana.
Well,
different look, but the same style.
Here's Nana's little...
I don't know any dog who would actually keep that on her head.
Nice floppy ears and the tail. And of course, Nana's little bow.
The tail is even jagged, so it looks like it's a dog tail. And it's cardboard. Is that cardboard?
Yeah, it is. It feels like a cardboard tail.
Yeah, it's a cardboard tail that's attached onto the fabric.
That's odd.
That is odd.
And now we have Princess Tiger Lily, who head on like this looks like any other Tsum Tsum.
Yeah, pretty much.
But she does have her Indian headpiece on with the little feather. And she has her dress right there. Very cute. Little blue feet. Now,
Captain Hook is a sneaky, sneaky snook.
Here is Captain Hook looking very...
very menacing.
Very menacing. Yeah, well, he was more menacing in the actual movie than...
That is true.
...than in Jake and the Neverland Pirates.
That is very true.
He has his purple captain's hat and the big feather right mm-hmm. there. His red uniform. His hair goes down the sides. No hook, but they did color one of his little Tsum Tsum arms gray.
So it's kind of like silver from the hook. That's neat.
I don't know how they would have got the hook on unless they, like, embroidered it on.
Or if they did that, the cardboard, like they did with Nana's tail. But I like how his eyebrows are different on both sides. Look at his big old nose. Look how huge they've made his nose.
And here's Mr. Smee. He has his puffy white hair coming out of both sides of his head. He got his little cap on. his little round nose, and you can see his glasses on there. His stripy shirt and blue pants.
It would have been funny if his little screen wiper belly had like a strip that was like flesh colored. Like, you know, because his belly is always showing. Shave me, shmee!
Next up we have, who might be my favorite out of this series, we have the TikTok Croc, who, like Nana, has the whites with the, you know, like the cartoon, I keep calling them cartoon character style eyes. Mm. I don't know how else to describe them, but he has eyeballs.
Yeah, there's the white of the eye plus the pupil of the eye.
His snoot is sticking out with the little jagged crocodile teeth.
And they're going in both directions, so there's teeth going up and teeth going down.
He has his scales going both sides of his back. And his tail. And there's the whole Peter Pan series. This was a really great set. Mm-hmm. One of my favorites, I think.
Yeah, I'm with you. I really like this set. Though, I don't think there is a Tsum Tsum set that we haven't liked.
Let us know down in the comments which one of these characters was your favorite. I think my favorite, hands down, was TikTok Croc, but I also love how detailed Nana the dog is.
I think my favorite is Michael, because he has the teddy bear and the little butt flap on the jammies embroidered in on his outfit.
Be sure to go back through our channel because we've posted lots of Tsum Tsum videos.
Mm-hmm.
And to see more, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And don't forget to like and comment down below.
And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.